Once you're in the simulator, then you can take a picture and choose any of the different colors that you see here. You can also click on the intensity button and simulate high, medium, and low intensity.